Hello children, let you take your English book. Okay, take the lesson number 3. Open your book to the page number 48. What is the lesson name? Robinson Crusoe. What is the lesson name? Robinson Crusoe discovers a footprint. Discovers a footprint. They have given a description about Robinson. Let's read this. Robinson Crusoe's ship had been destroyed by the sea. He had been alone for many years and longed for a company. One day he discovered a footprint on the sand. Let's find out what he did then. One day, when I was going towards my boat, I was surprised to see the footprint of a man on the sand. I stood amazed. I listened. I looked around me. I could neither hear nor see anything. I went up higher to look down. I went up the shore and down the shore, but it was no good. I could find no other footprint but that one. I went to it again to see if there were any more footprints and to tell if it had been my imagination. He thought it is a imagination. But I was not mistaken, for there was exactly the footprint of your foot, toes, heel, every part of your foot. I could not imagine how it came there. I stayed a long time thinking, but became more and more confused. He was confused too. What is the thing? Here we have seen lot. We have seen a lot. At last, I returned home very frightened. That home is what? That cave. Looking behind me after every 2 or 3 steps, mistaking every bush and tree to be a man. When I came to my cave, that is a home, okay, which I called my castle. Castle means also kugai. I ran inside it as if I was being chased. He thought someone is chasing himself. I do not remember whether I used the ladder or went in by the hole in the rock. They made a hole into the rock, which I called the door. I ran for cover faster than any animal could run. I did not sleep that night. Then, the more I thought about what I had seen, the more afraid I became. So he was afraid. I thought it could be one of the savages of the mainland. The mainland is, that is, island. Who had wandered out to the sea in a small boat. Luckily, I was not on shore at that time. But what if he had seen my boat? If he had seen the boat, he would have realized that someone lived on the island and would soon return with others to kill and eat me. And so I lay fearful for many days and prayed for protection. Protection means padhagakrudu. In doing so, I was much comforted and began going out to investigate. So at last, after a few days, he made an investigation about the prints. But even now, as I went forward, I looked behind me frequently because I was still frightened. At last, whose footprint that one? Himself. That is Robinson Crusoe footprint. However, as I went about for 2 or 3 days and saw nothing, I became a little bolder. I decided to go down to the shore again and examine the footprint once more. I decided to measure it with my own footmark. As I came closer to the footprint, I realized that it could not be my footprint because I had not come to another this part of the beach since a long time. Secondly, as I placed my foot alongside that footprint, it seemed larger than my own. My fear returned. Again, I was feared. I went home again, believing that there was someone there. The island was inhabited. Inhabited means yaarume vaalradhukku ஏற்ற இடமாக இல்லை அப்படிங்கிறாங்க. ஸோ ஹூ இஸ் அலோன் தேர்? ராபின்சன் ஒன்லி. தட் இஸ் த ராபின்சன் ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட், பட் ஹீ குடின்ட் அக்செப்ட் தட் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் வைல் டேக்கிங் அவர் ஷேடோ ஆல்சோ இட் இஸ் அ லார்ஜர் சைஸ் ஆஃப் அவர் செல்ஃப். லைக் சேம் ஒன்லி ஃபார் த ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட் ஆல்சோ யூ ஜஸ்ட் மேக் யூ ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட் இன் யுவர் ஹோம், டேக் எ மல் வாட்டர் அண்ட் போர் லாட் திங்ஸ் இன் த மட், ஓகே, டேக் யுவர் ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட் அண்ட் நார்மலி யூ ஜஸ்ட் டேக் யுவர் ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட் மெஷர், தென் யூ கம்பேர் இட் போத் ஆல்சோ இவ் வைல் கம்பேரிங் த ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட் ஆன் த சாண்ட் தட் இஸ் டூ பிக், ஓகே, லிட்டில் பிட் இட் இஸ் அ பிக் சைஸ், ஓகே. ஸோ ஹூஸ் ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட் தட் ஒன்? தட் இஸ் அ ராபின்சன் க்ரூசோஸ் ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட். தட் டைம் ஹீ கால் த நேம் ஃபுட் பிரிண்ட்ஸ், ஃபுட் மார்க். ஓகே ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், ரீட் த லெசன். வைல் ரீடிங் யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த லெசன், ஓகே. இஸ் இஃப் யூ ஹாவ் அ டவுட் ஆஸ்க் இன் அவர் குரூப். விச் ஸ்டோரி ஃப்ரம் திஸ் ஒன் அடாப்டட் ஃப்ரம் டேனியல்ஸ் டெஃபோஸ் ராபின்சன் க்ரூசோ? வி ஹாவ் லாட். ஓகே ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் வி வில் கண்டினியூ த புக் பேக் எக்ஸசைஸ். தேங்க் யூ.